Hey, what's going on, guys? So today I'm going to be using a Warlock Broodweaver subclass. It's called Millennium Stormers. Basically, I'm going to always be picking up orbs, getting my health back, getting woven mail, proccing unraveling rounds, blinding them, and chaining them with volatile rounds, constantly making Threadlings, then constantly making tangles and constantly suspending them and freezing them. This is my build for my Rebirth subclass. Abilities are aspects and fragments. Artifact mods are and then here's my weapons. Final warning to unravel them and also make tangles and an oscillate to make threadlings because I'm constantly popping my rifts, pretty crazy. Blinding my targets and chain reaction with chain reaction when disabling rounds and then volatile. Armor mods are and swarmers for the exotic. All right, hold on. I'm a little slow on the trigger. Oh my God, bro. Oh, they got those bombs, bro. Dude, look at all these bombs. Oh no, we got a freaking tormentor right away. Oh my God, bro. This is bad. Yeah, no. I'm trying to, but it's freaking, oh my golly. Dude, I ran into a wall. Dude, look where I'm at. I don't know how I did that. Dude, my awareness is not good. All right. Dude, it's just us, bro. Dude, look how far he slams me, bro. That's not even cool. Dude, what is this guy, Michael Jordan or what? Dude, this guy acts like he's Michael Jordan. Yeah, here, I'm gonna set these mines up. On the day that I do a really good build is the day that we get bombs for falling. Go figure. You know? I can't believe I ran into a wall. Dude, what the hell? Dude, where's all the ads, bro? Oh, this guy keeps freaking and destroying my tangles. Oh my God. Dude, this guy needs to stop throwing my tangles, bro. Oops. Yeah. Oh my God, this guy, but dude, this guy's really gonna get it. Dude, he keeps. No, it was that one guy. He keeps taking my tangles and throwing them. You know what? Just leave this guy dead. Dude, I know. Dude, it's bomb day. You know how disgusting final warning would be if there's auto loading? That would be nuts. Whenever I run with weapons, it's gotta be auto loading or that one, cause I hate reloading in a gunfight. You know what I mean? Oh, these freaking guys! Dude, where are these guys? Dude, I'm trying to kill, but they're being killed for some reason. Oh, dude, they spawned right on me. Oh my God, am I on their spawn zone? Here, I'm gonna help you guys with the ads first. Dude, Strand is flat out overkill. Yeah. Dude, this guy and his freaking ice, bro. What the hell? Yeah, this dude is not cooperating with the team. Oh, dude, and I forgot to use a way to call it. Oh my God, bro. Did I forgot to put on, what do you call it? Dude, I forgot to switch to rocket, my bad. I didn't really do nothing. My hands are kinda cold, so a little slow on the trigger. Oh, they said they're gonna fix it or what? Oh, yeah. And don't you hate when you jump into other people? Dude, where's the ads, bro? Are you on stasis, Keith? Dude, I'm having trouble seeing these guys because they're invis. Oh my God, with these bombs. Dude, this is messing me up. I know, but I can't believe Oh, I picked up the wrong ball. Dude, there's. Dude, I can't go on for the kill when I want to, 'cause I'm being slowed. Oh my god, bro. Dude, I keep picking up these balls. Oh, see? I can't pick up my Tangle because there's too many balls on the ground. Dude, who slammed me? What the heck? Dude, that robot just glitched. He was there and then he wasn't there. What's going on with this game? Yep, he picked it up. That's LFG for you, bro. No communication. Isn't that what the Scarecrow said? I've got no brains, or something like that. Look at all these mines, bro. I ain't throwing no balls. Oh, this guy keeps shoving me down. Dude, I can't stay on this bridge. What is knocking me down? I'm still not wearing now a resistant mod, so. Don't let him pick up that ball, Keith. You go when you're ready because these little dudes. All right, these guys. Oh my God. It's this guy. Do you ever notice I'm the guy that always gets frozen? Look, dude, he is flat out taking my tangles. Hey, Keith, don't buy scrap. Let him buy it. That's at least he can do since he's taking my tangles, you know? He must think the tangles are for him only. You know? Right? You know? Like I don't know. Oh, that's freaking overload. Some way to kill this guy. Yeah, I'm not liking that. Where is this guy? Houston, we got a problem. The freaking that one guy fell off the map, but I think his icon still says he is active. I keep on forgetting to use my blunting and aids. Don't start it. Oh, you probably will. Look at him go in, bro. Look at this guy. Don't go through that portal, guy. Are you ready, Key? All right, so then don't go through the portal until we get somebody. Buddy. Get it. Let's see if I can find somebody. That's happened what, twice a day? Does Tracy wanna play? This is gonna be it. That's gonna be the last build I do before the final ship. I need to figure out what kind of build I want for my Titan. Yeah, I'm gonna do Strand, Void, Solar. Yeah, Strand, Void, Solar. That's what I want. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm still gonna do all three characters, but I'm gonna start with the Titan first, so. You can't use Banner of War. Bungie won't let you use Banner of War for a prismatic. Oh, yeah. For yeah. True. Well, we always do it on Legend, you know? Well, should we go through it? I don't think anybody is gonna join unless we're actually playing. It shouldn't be a issue. Didn't we just get a tormentor too, Keith? Okay, I'm gonna. I got a gold. Yeah, I got a gold one. They're going over by EQ. I don't see this guy. Where is he? Oh. Oh, what the hell? Hey, let's throw these balls in there, Key. We got checks right here. That's her up on him. Watch it, they're coming by you, Keith. Can you, they're gonna be top right, Keith? Overload, Keith. Did you get him? Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I'm there. We're good, Keith. Alright. Go for it. Just take your time. I'll get these guys right here. Get that wool up my mouth. Yeah, go for it. Take your time. Did you get it? I mean we're not doing too bad for two people, you know? Where is it gonna be? Oh, it's right here. We don't have a gunner over here. I'm trying to save my scrap because, Oh, exploders. Right side, right side. Shank coming down. Overload. Got him. I'm still good on heavy. Oh, I'm good. I didn't grab the heavy. Okay. Let me switch to Don't hunt that guy going there yet. Okay, I'm gonna switch. Oh, did he already go in? Aye, with LFG. LFG, we gotta talk, man. He must think he's a one-man team, Rambo. Yeah, I'm a man plunker. Yeah, that's funny. Hey Keith, can you upgrade it this one? Okay. All right. Dude, I literally can't kill it, anything. No, I mean, there's Threadlings and then the Tangles. And Unraveling, and it's crazy. Oh, I think he already grabbed it. Dude, I'm getting bombed. Oh my golly. This guy took the Take the heavy again. Dude, why did they take the heavy, like, right away? Right. Probably can't. This guy's gonna kill me. Hey, Keith, can you help me on this guy? Right. Oh, I know. Dude, I blinded myself by accident. Dude, this build just destroys. you get the overload? Okay. Dude, he grabbed heavy again. Ay ay ay, this guy. This guy's worse than the last guy. Wait, no way, bro. That guy should be blinded. Look at this guy. Dude, I think that this guy's bugging, bro. Because I know... Dude, I know I blinded that guy. But he kept on shooting. That's crazy. Just take your time going through here, kid. This guy keeps freaking freezing me. Something. That's alright though. I'm having fun with this build though, you know? It's pretty fun. Constantly unraveling and blinding. Volatile explosions, chain reactions, wove the mail, procking all the time. Threadlings everywhere, making tangles. Yeah, this is a really good build. Ooh. Dude, I don't know how I survived. I straight up punched a exploder in the face. I thought he was gonna detonate. Alright, go for it. Oh, I know. There's one hiding. Let's see if he can kill his champion by himself. He has to use a machine gun to take down the champion. think it's a boss fight, right? Hopefully this guy won't go inside. Dude, what is going on? This guy didn't wait for nobody, bro. All right. I'm just gonna get these guys in the middle. Now please, Chanicky or whatever your name is, don't go in there. Yeah. Please don't go out there that portal. I'm collecting ammo, Chanicky. He went through that portal. Ay ay ay. LFG, bro. Unbelievable. I'm trying to collect ammo and this guy goes already in. Just let him buy all the scrap. I don't know, maybe. Yeah. Oh my god. I can't see nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna die because of these invisible guys. No, bro! This freaking guy went invis, man. No. Dang it, bro. Dang it, man. Dude, I don't even know how I died. I blame Chiniki for rushing in there. You're gonna get off? Alright. Sit. I'm gonna try this again. Well, since it's bombs, I think I might just go hive. Hey, what's going on, guys? So today I'm gonna be using a pretty nasty build. Fauna warning, 1/50 onslaught, blinding swarmers. Basically, I'm gonna be using swarmers for the legs, third lane spawn, tingles, and unravel targets. Whenever I pick up an orb, I get unraveling rounds, and I also get woven mail. For my heavy, we're going to be using follow the guillotine, chain reaction with destabilizing rounds. Basically, I get one kill, chance to target, turns everybody volatile. For the secondary, we're going to be using empty vessel, blinding innerades. And for the exotic choice, we're going to be using Fauna Warning. Basically, I'll hold down the Burst of Fire. Basically, it's going to unravel my targets. For the subclass, we're going to be using Brood Weaver. Class abilities are Aspects and Fragments. some popcorn stuck in my throat. That's the reason why I'm coughing. Oh boy. I love popcorn though. Popcorn is good. I love it. I don't know, I know, heavy. Oh my god, bro! Dude, I fell off the map. Dang it.